The Philippine security forces have arrested a 36-year-old Filipino woman, Karen Hamidan, who is suspected of recruiting via social media fighters from all around the world for the ultra-ISIS. Now, that is the latest coming in, and on that front, Nikunj getting us more updates on that front. Nikunj, tell us more about this woman and what has she been up to as far as recruiting people for the ISIS is concerned.
Well, as you correctly said, that this woman has been an ISIS recruiter on social media, various social media platforms for global jihadis. You know, she has recruited jihadis from all parts of the world, some of them Indians also. You know, once Rajuddin, who was arrested for ISIS Rajasthan module, during his interrogation had told his interrogators, the National Investigation Agency, that this was the lady who actually first contacted him and tried to recruit him for ISIS and tried to make him travel to Syria to fight with ISIS.